everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are diving into an exciting CGM food experiment. We are going to see how consuming veggies before pizza affects our blood sugar levels compared to just eating pizza. Stick around to find out the results. For this experiment, we'll start with just pizza. But first, let's establish a baseline blood sugar reading. So my blood sugar reading right now is 80 mg per dl. Let's start with just pizza. I'll eat this delicious slice and track how my blood sugar responds. All right, it's been 30 minutes since I ate just the pizza. My blood sugar levels are right now at 110 mg per dl. That's a 30 mg per dl increase. Now let's try eating some veggies before the pizza to see if it makes a difference. Alright, 30 minutes after eating the veggies and pizza, my blood sugar level right now is at 88 mg per dl. So what did we learn? Eating veggies before pizza significantly helps in stabilizing blood sugar levels. While my blood sugar still increased, the spike was much smaller and manageable. A salad before meals helps to slow down gastric emptying. Also, the carbohydrate absorption of the meal consumed after is much lesser, leading to a smaller spike in sugar levels post-meal. If you found this experiment insightful, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more health and wellness tips. Thanks for watching.